Hope you like it. It's called Ignite the Fire. Coming soon.